we've got Brian Gregg from the CXC team out of the States. Don't forget Brent tonight, also from the States. I believe Mike Sinnott is not going to be a starter today, but we've got two more finishers approaching the line. It's going to be exciting stuff for these two guys as they hammer down, and don't forget others now are prepped and ready to go. They've got the benchmark time.
Roberto, yeah!
42-45, something around that nature overall time. Let's look at this. 18 has come through there to the line, and that's Roberto Carlos.